Today is November 1st, and we had our first frost of the year. It got down to 27 degrees. I went outside first thing in the morning and took some pictures and checked in on the flowers, and they definitely got frosted. Bye.